Who among the following were awarded Nobel Prize in 1958 for one gene one enzyme concept? George Beadle and Edward Tatum. Who among the following coined the term bacterium? Christian Gottfried Ehrenberg. Which among the following is not a hereditary disease? Leukemia. Who among the following is considered as the father of modern ecology? Eugene Odom. Which of the following is the largest group of the plant kingdom? Thallophyta.